What's up? I'm Terrell from Goinglobal. It's official. The United Arab Emirates will build its first city on the red planet in about 100 years. With the help of specialized international organizations and scientific institutions, the UAE has placed together a plan to build its first city on Mars by 2117. The announcement was made at the World Government Summit in Dubai in front of 138 government reps. The project will be associated with research themes such as the exploration of transportation means, energy, and food on Mars. The project will also try to find faster transportation methods for traveling to and from Mars. Vice President of the UAE stated, "The landing of people on other planets has been a long-time dream for humans. Our aim is that the UAE will spearhead international efforts to make this dream a reality." The UAE has already started their first exploration mission and should be landing their first spacecraft on Mars by 2021. So question, if you and one other friend received a free ticket to be guinea pigs and explore the Red City for a month, would you? Honestly, I don't know if I could. Now get in the comment box and tell us your thoughts. Like and share this video if you enjoy the content. Like us on Facebook and don't forget to subscribe to Going Global to help us create a new narrative. That's it. That's all I got. It's Terrell from Going Global. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. And for my foreign English learners, if you want to ask questions about this topic, all you have to do is scroll down to the description, click on Show More, scroll all the way down to the bottom where it says Listening Questions for English Learners, and you can answer the questions and review the vocabulary. Hopefully this will be helpful for you to practice your English speaking. Going Global.